so this is kind of like part three of a little three-part series I made on this clamshell computer, where I put a new hard drive in and I installed OS 9 and I'm doing a dual boot between OS 10. So now we're about to install the OS 10. And if you come here just from the internet looking for a video on how to install OS 10 on a Mac, this is an older version of OS 10. This is 10.3, but the install process is pretty similar for any Mac that's going to be installing from an optical disk. So you could probably follow this video with no problem, even on a slightly more modern Mac. Here you go.
Okay, so take your OS 10.3 Panther CD and put it in the drive. Hold down the C key and power on the computer. It is important that you continue to hold the C key down until you see the Apple logo in the center of the screen. Be patient and expect this to take several minutes to boot up. Okay, once it boots up to the install screen, ignore the language selection and instead click up at the top where it says Installer, and then open the Disk Utility. Once it comes up, select the hard drive and click Erase. Then you can just come down here and actually click Erase to go ahead and erase the drive. Now, we aren't actually going to do it this time because I want to keep the OS 9 install that's already on the drive, but I wanted to show you this step because in most cases when you're wanting to perform a clean install of the operating system, you'll want to do this step. So go ahead and close the disk utility and you'll be back at the install screen, and now you can click Continue. You'll have to click Continue several times and agree to the terms. Select the drive, in this case there's only one. On the next screen, you can click Customize. I see no reason to install Internet Explorer. In my case, I won't be using a printer with this computer, so I can uncheck this, and I certainly don't need these other things wasting space. Go ahead and click Install, and you'll be on your way. I typically skip the disk check as I find that it's pointless. If the disk is no good, I'll find out soon enough. Eventually, it will reboot into OS 10, but you aren't done with the setup just yet. It will eventually come up and ask you for disk 2, so go ahead and swap the disks, and it will automatically detect the new disk and complete the install. The little intro video will play and you can begin the setup. I'll show you one trick to speed things up. I'm putting in Seth here for the name because that's who this computer belongs to. I'm just borrowing it. But rather than fill out all of this information, you can just press Command Q to skip the rest. I'm not going to put a password in right now either. I'll let Seth do that. Just so you'll know, if you ever want to boot directly into OS 9 again, you can go into the System Preferences under Startup Disk, and then you can select OS 9 folder and restart if you want. You'll also want to update the software, but you'll find that Apple doesn't provide updates anymore for 10.3. It'll claim your software is up to date, but it's not. The easiest way to fix this is just to download the 10.3.9 update package from Apple's website and install it manually. There will be several continue buttons to click, but it's pretty straightforward. Expect this update to take 10 or 20 minutes. Eventually, you'll be given a restart button, and you're all done.
Okay, so some people might be asking, well, why did I install OS 10.3 Panther on this clamshell? Because it is an Indigo model, and it could technically run OS 10.4. The primary reason is this particular machine only has 192 megs of RAM, and it's really not good to put Tiger on a machine with that little memory. And it's not my machine anyway, and I'm just borrowing it, and I didn't even have any spare RAM to upgrade it. And so 10.3 runs okay on that amount of memory, and ultimately, I mean, this computer is really just for nostalgia anyway, so it's not like anybody's going to be sitting around using it for day-to-day work. So anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time.